heard it said a million times, people mock what we do. We're just hardworking people trying to make a living and pay a bill or two. But our favorite music is a diesel engine singing as we stare into a starry sky. Bugs on the windshield, fresh cup of coffee, and a whole lot of truck and pride. Well, it takes a special breed of people to pull off what we do. We pick up, it's made from wherever they make it, load it up, and we bring it to you. 600 miles screaming through the night while the world is still in bed. Grab some fuel and some sleep and a little bite to eat and then do it all over again. Guitar that I'm picking to this mic I'm singing through. From the clothes on your back to the food on your table, you can bet that we brought it to you. We ain't afraid of working real, real hard and getting dirt on both our hands. You see us backing down the alley with the hazard lights flashing, truck driving women and men. It takes a special breed of people to pull off what we do. We pick up, it's made from wherever they make it, load it up and we bring it to you. 600 miles screaming through the night while the world is still in bed. Grab some fuel and some sleep and a little bite to eat and then do it all over again. There's a feeling of pride when you're sitting between those doors. Climbing hills, shifting gears, we make this big world spin. Stay at home now and then we'll do it all again. We're truck driving women and men. Said a million times, people mock what we do. We're just hardworking people trying to make a living and pay a bill or two. But our favorite music is a diesel engine singing as we stare into a starry sky. Bugs on the windshield, fresh cup of coffee, and a whole lot of truck and pride. Well, it takes a special breed of people to pull off what we do. We pick up, it's made from wherever they make it, load it up and we bring it to you. 600 miles screaming through the night while the world's still in bed. Grab some fuel and some sleep and a little bite to eat and then do it all over again. Singing through. From the clothes on your back to the food on your table, you can bet that we brought it to you. We ain't afraid of working real, real hard and getting dirt on both our hands. You see us backing down the alley with the hazard lights flashing, truck driving women and men. It takes a special breed of people to pull off what we do. We pick up what's made from wherever they make it, load it up, and we bring it to you. 600 miles screaming through the night while the world is still in bed. Grab some fuel and some sleep and a little bite to eat and then do it all over again. No matter what you're driving around or who you're driving for, or any driver alive knows there's a feeling of pride when you're sitting between those doors. Climbing hills, shifting gears, we make this big world spin. Stay at home now and then we'll do it all again. Truck driving women and men. People trying to make a living and pay your bill or two. But our favorite music is a diesel engine singing as we stare into a starry sky. Bugs on the windshield, fresh cup of coffee, and a whole lot of truck and pride. Well, it takes a special breed of people to pull off what we do. We pick up what's made from wherever they make it, load it up, and we bring it to you. 600 miles screaming through the night while the world is still in bed. Grab some fuel and some sleep and a little bite to eat and then do it all over again. On your back to the food on your table, you can bet that we brought it to you. We ain't afraid of working real, real hard and getting dirt on both our hands. You see us backing down the alley with the hazard lights flashing, truck driving women and men. Well, it takes a special breed of people to pull off what we do. Pick up what's made from wherever they make it, load it up, and we bring it to you. 600 miles screaming through the night while the world is still in bed. Grab some fuel and some sleep and a little bite to eat and then do it all over again. There's a feeling of pride when you're sitting between those doors. Climbing hills, shifting gears, we make this big world spin. Stay at home now and then we'll do it all again. We're truck driving women and men.
Just want to say thanks, guys, for watching, reading your likes, comments, and then some of your subscriptions. I know it's kind of been a while since I posted a video. I've just been busy with school and homework and trying to get everything caught up, especially now in the last quarter of school being done in 3 weeks. So, I mean, guys, yeah, there'll be some more videos up later on, and, you know, starting in into June is when I'm done, so I'll be putting up some more videos around then. But other than that, guys, like I always say, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later. There might be an episode or two of Farm Sim up later, but we'll see, because this is one of the first videos I've done in a couple months. But catch y'all later.